a Cancer. I like long walks on the beach. And dicks in my ass and coochie on my body. And I just did this really cool show on Bravo called Platinum Hit. And I won! And it's a songwriting singing competition. We had to go through a series of challenges, club challenges, team challenges, and it was 12 contestants. So for winning that, I got a record deal with RCA Jive and a publishing deal with Sony ATV and $100,000. And I got like $25,000 worth of studio equipment, so blessing, if you guys know. Okay. My mixtape is called Lady Rebel, the value or whatever it is. And because I feel like I'm Lady Rebel, like I always tell people, I'm like, he should know Beyonce Cole's type of thing. Little get, little, you feel me? Put Jetta type of thing. So the mix in it for me was like, the lady side is the subject matter. Every lady will feel one in my own. Rebel is sing a love song and I'm cursing you out. Like, I don't care, no. And I love you to death and I'm cursing you out. And I hate you and I'm cursing you out. Because that's just how I am. And I'm just really true to who I am as a person. If you have a conversation with me, I'm probably cursing fucking fine. And shit. Oh, so we go get a music right now so I clean it up and find God. So I hate the fact that I feel like I don't sound like her, but because she's the only person, I'm getting boxed. Like, oh, I sound like Nicki. I did a lot of Broadway, off-Broadway stuff, and I started acting. I think even before I was singing, like, I was really interested in acting. I always was singing and writing, but I was more interested in acting. Then it switched, and then it stayed, and then I'm gonna do it some more. Hopefully soon. I think that thing I love about my music is, you know how when Mary first came out and the girls all felt the dude be singing it too? Like low key in the shower, spring to top and singing Mary. You know you're singing. That's how I feel about the music I make. I feel like the emotion that I put into it is so real, you can't help but to sing that shit in the shower. Alright, next one.